Maybe. Mobile, man. Oh, yeah. Oh. Hello, my friend.
Hey, guys.
Okay. Should we play some music for them? We shouldn't just go straight to the questions. We just want to have some fun.
Yes.
Okay. Whoop. Play some music in the background. Just. Hvor Spotify? Gå inn på Spotify. Vi må ha litt musikk mens folk går inn på livestreamen, for her går det bare opp. Hey, people. Hey, you guys. Hey, Emma. Michael Jackson. Ah. I just wanna Hi boys, how are you? Very good, thank you, Filter Kids. How's Ted? Yes, guys, how are you? Do you have any questions? Don't get copyright, okay. We can't get copyright. Hello. Hey. This live stream made my day, thanks. How are you? Very good, thank you.
Thank you.
Like, I know that it's so many people who's, if you guys are listening, because I know it's so many people who are writing to us, but we only get, like, most of them who pops up is, like, the same ones all the time. I'm like, why doesn't the new ones, or, you know, the one with, you know, less followers pop up? It's weird, because I want to see all of you guys' comments, not just the same, if you know what I mean. Because you guys are very creative. Merhaba. I don't know what that means. Kom igjen.
Hallo.
Hei, Emma, skal du være med?
Ja. Jeg spurte dere på Snap. Nei, jeg har ikke Snap.
Du har 4G da. Hvis det ikke går.
Emma, kom og sitte fanget.
Whatever.
Går det bra? Hey, Martinus. Bli med.
Hey.
Say hey, everyone.
Hey, everyone. Ow.
What's happening right now?
We are going on the toilet.
No. Emma, hvilken farge liker du best på slim?
Jeg elsker best rosa. Jeg elsker best rosa.
Oh. Hey
guys.
Emma has a face of herself as a background. That's amazing.
Hey. With a dog, okay?
With a dog, okay?
You have to talk English. No, we don't have to.
Emma behind the scenes.
We can talk Spanish if we want to.
Hola, somos Marcos y Martinus. Just scroll down so we can see the new comments. Hey.
Papa.
Det var hyggelig, Emma.
Nei. Papa.
Ha det, Emma. Det var hyggelig. Ja, men det er ingen spørsmål.
Det er ingen spørsmål.
Ja, men vi kan ikke si noe. That's what I'm talking about, because we don't see many questions here.
Ok, du har hentet
din. Ja, hent din telefon, så kan vi se. Ah, smart. Ok, we found a way to do it, because now we can look at someone else's phone, and then we can...
Går det? Bra.
And then we can look at, like, more questions, because that's going to be more easy. I just wanna tell you something.
Yeah. My lips are so red because it's so cold where we are right now.
Baby, it's cold outside.
Yes, it is.
My hair's getting long on the side.
Nice. No, det lättare. Det var smart idé.
There you go. Okay.
Bare gå helt ned.
What's your favorite song at the moment? Michael.
That's a good. Wait. Oh, I should go on my phone. It's called Jurassic by Baby No Money. No, is it that one? He has an amazing album. I just love his music. Yeah. Your lips, Martinus. Ooh, 50 Cent or Tupac?
50 Cent.
Yeah, 50 Cent. Tinus, can you talk French?
I can't.
Yes, you can. Do it.
Marcus, can you belly dance for us?
Yes, you can. You guys should do vlogs on YouTube. Yeah, we're trying to do more and more vlogs, but you know, it's not that easy because we haven't had that much time. But now when we're home, we have a lot more time to do it.
Yes. But
so Martinus is editing a lot of them. Stop.
Yeah, I'm just trying to get this down.
What are you doing? I'm trying to read the question that was here. Let's see. What are you think about Seven Rings by Ariana? What do you think about? I love it a lot. It's an amazing song. Taylor did a great job. She's amazing. Please sing Baby Shark. Baby Shark. Baby Shark. Talk Finnish. Ola huva.
Ola huva.
Minä rakastan sinua. Speak some Japanese. I don't know any.
Horikoshan.
Horikoshan not very good at CSGO. Ahoy.
Ahoy.
Come to Crete, loves. We hope so. That would be so cool, Nelly. That would be so cool. That would be so cool. Yeah. Keep asking us questions. We love it.
Yeah, we love.
Can you let your hair down? Can you please?
Yeah, Marcus.
Snack me, Nusk. Which of us? Martins, I like your sweater.
Show it to
Thank him. You. I like yours, too.
Boom, show it. Do you guys want to, like, what is it called? A catwalk where Martinus is showing it off?
Oh, no. Oh, my God.
Ahoy te. Speak some Greek, please.
Sas agapame.
Sas agapame.
Do you two have any girl friend?
No.
Is it girl?
No, but you know what I mean. No, we don't have any girlfriends. And we never had one. And if we do have, we're telling you guys. It's like every girl we comment on, like Instagram, you're like, oh, they are together, but we're not. Like, it's possible to have, you know, friends that are girls too, you know, but you guys don't see. Who's your celebrity crush? That must be Martinez. 2020 will be tour. Yes, it will, Marcus Martinez Hungary.
A big tour.
A big tour.
And not this year.
No, but 2020. And I know it's going to be so much fun. And we're going to many new places. And many of the same places. Many same places with, you know, bigger concerts. So it's going to be very fun. I hope to come to Hungary as well. When will you release new songs? You can't say no. Well, soon. I think you can say konnichiwa. That's true. That's very true. Hola. Sas agapame for us. Yes, that's true.
Martinez, is Marcus like this all day? Yes.
What does she mean with that? Do they talk a lot? Amen.
Do you have a celebrity star?
What does that mean?
I don't know.
Can we still be friends? Can we still be friends? I have boys as friends. No. Do you, Amy? That's amazing.
Congratulations.
21 Savage or Blueface? 21 Savage.
Marcus, because he raps.
Ah, thanks. My guy.
My brother. Come to Thailand every year.
How much money you got? A lot. How much problems you got? A lot. Oh, that's a good song. His 21 Savage album is very good. Can you sing for us? Yeah. Baby Shark. Come to Thailand. Yes, please. We've been there like 12 times. But like most of them on holidays. And it's just so amazing. We love it.
Will you come to Slovenia this year maybe?
We hope so. Serbia also. What's your favorite dessert?
Yeah.
Chocolate fondant, chocolate fondant, or what it's called. Or maybe banana split. It's good too. I love that one.
Yeah.
Can you one day make a big concert and make a world concert? A world concert? Indonesia. That would be so awesome.
That would actually be sick, but we need some more fans in Indonesia.
But that would be awesome.
Make the biggest concert ever in Indonesia only one concert.
That would be so cool. Yes. Moi, favorite song by Jason Derulo. Of all time, I must say, either Get Ugly.
Yeah, Get Ugly, or Talk Dirty.
Talk Dirty. Two, Old But Gold, you know. Do you like kebab? Of course we do.
Kebab. Heck yeah.
Tror dere iPhone X bra? Maybe. Maybe, baby.
I like your cap, Martinus. Thank you. It's Adidas.
We see your comment, Tinus Princess. We do come back to Croatia. We hope so. We love Croatia. Portugal, that would be really cool. Oh my god. You got Cristiano Ronaldo. I can move to Indonesia and be your fan. That's amazing. Oh, a fave brand name as close. What would that be?
It would be either Nike or Nike or Adidas or like the...
I like Off-White though.
Yeah, Off-White.
Gucci is cool.
That's cool. Gucci is...
I'm gonna say Off-White. Eminem or Tupac? Yeah. Oof.
Eminem,
okay. Greece needs you. We hope to come back soon. Please come to Thailand. That would be so awesome. It's so cool to see we have many fans there. Argentina would also be so cool.
Would you sing a Norwegian song at Czech Republic?
Maybe Elektrisk, as you know about. That would be really cool. We love seeing like fans outside of Norway singing the songs.
Especially Sweden. No.
They know the language. You should do a song with Billie Eilish.
Maybe we already... No, we
haven't. Do you like Trippie Redd? Yes, he's very cool. He got good music. Could you find a way to let me down slowly? Come to town, the horror, Marcus. Kaffe nå? Det her, det nede, det. Ser du ikke? Gold or silver?
I would probably take white.
Do you like coop? Yes.
Could you find a way to die slowly? Let us put the old begin, show me.
Hungary, that would be also so very cool. Come back to Sweden. Love Sweden. Eminem is a dream of mine. I bet so. He's amazing. What did you dream about last night? I don't remember, actually. Like, I think it's like a fact that you dream at least... two or three different, like, dreams you have. Yeah.
In the night, and you only remember maybe one.
Yeah.
But, like, only, like, few times you remember all of them really good, and then you forget it the next day. But I think I remember that I dreamed of falling off a chair and then woke up.
Yeah, then you're like, oh, yeah. Worst feeling ever. Come to Montenegro, that would be so awesome. Lithuania... hit or miss? I bet he never missed.
Okay.
I thought we were going to do it.
You got a boyfriend, I bet.
Okay, no. Please come back to Poland. That would be very cool. We love you guys. What about Germany? Of course, Germany. That would be so cool. Marcus, maybe you should cut your hair. No, I think I'm actually going to let it grow just to see like what happens. Because I've never had much hair on the sides. I just want to see... how long it gets, so please don't hate on me. Just give me some support, guys. Please. Do you play trumpet? No. Do
yes,
you?
Every day.
Yeah. Have you been drunk before? No, we never been drinking alcohol before. Never. Never been to a party, actually. Hey, Ina. Hey, Andrea.
Hello.
Have you seen 8 Mile? Yes. That's awesome.
Sick.
It's sick. Sretlek. That means I love you. Little vette. Skal vi se. How are you? Amazing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, bro.
Maybe at the end of this live...
Marcus, I love your head. Thank you for the support.
Marcus.
Plug walk or Ric Flair drip... plug walk, because he's, du kommer til å kle langt hår, takk. Thank you. Thank you. Have you ever eat Japanese food? No, never.
Yes, sushi.
Yes, sushi, of course. Hallo, mamma. Du, vi har livestream nå, og så driver vi å se på kommentarer fra denne telefonen. Så vi er ferdige om 3 minutter, ok? Ok. Ja, men det er sånn, du er på live nå, mamma. Du er på live nå. Det er 3 minutter, ok? Det går fort. Love you.
Ha det.
Det var mamma, vet du. Say hello to Brazil, that would be so awesome. Brazil, we love you guys.
Hey, maybe Marcus should take all of his hair.
Yeah, should I skin myself? Oh, I'm falling in love. Yeah, yeah. Are you ever going to participate in Eurovision? Thank you, thank you.
Yes, I want to do that one.
That would be really awesome.
Have you seen Bird Box? No,
no,
I haven't.
Cut Marcus' hair in this life. Wow, wow, wow. Some Arabian. Could you find a way slowly? I want to buy you AirPods for birthday. I actually don't have them. No, well, it's a reason. Why do people not like people with AirPods? I don't get it. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. Okay, guys. Thank you for just, you know, showing some love on this live with me and Martinus. And, yeah, we're going to try to have a live once a week so we can talk to you guys and just, you know, have fun. Now I'm going to give the phone to my dad because, yeah. See you guys.
Boom, boom.
Everybody.